La Union is one of the best places to surf in the Philippines. It's because there's a lot of La Union beaches that will offer you the kind of waves perfect for surfing and warmth of the sun in these beaches in La Union. The province of La Union was formed in 1850 when the Spanish colonial government of Governor General Antonio Mario Blanco merged the southern towns of Ilocos Sur, the towns of Pangasinan, and the western towns of Benguet to the east. Here are some examples of the activities where you can go and have fun in La Union. Flotsam and Jetsam Artist Beach Hostel. Aside from offering food and lounging, this beach hostel is also known as the host of the legendary parties every Saturday nights and even holidays. The kitchen bar of Flotsam and Jetsam offers a wide range of selection of food and drinks that can make a chill drinking session with your barkada extra special. The mixture of artistry and music makes the nightlife in this hostel more unforgettable and a one-of-a-kind experience. Second is the Point Bar PH, located in Urbistondo, San Juan, La Union. This cold beachside bar offers a majestic view of the sunset and drinking your ice-cold beer. The Point Bar PH offers brunch to dinner meals that highlight French cuisine with a mixture of fast food. Third is All Pub La Union. If you are a kind of person who loves the vintage aesthetic and a rustic aura, then All Pub La Union can satisfy you. This pub serves a great array of food from Pinoy to international, such as Pinoy street food, kikyam, fish balls, and chicken balls. They also have well-known seafood style street food from Macau called satay balls, and as well as pasta dishes like spaghetti bolognese. All Pub also offer pizza, like their famous three cheese pizza, all paired up with ice cold beer or a cocktail of your choice. So when is the best time to visit La Union? Like any other places in the Philippines, in La Union, there are two kinds of seasons. The dry season from November to April and the wet season from May to October. It is recommended that travelers visit during dry season, especially from December to February, when temperatures are much cooler and touring will most likely not be interrupted by rain and will not be really hot going around. Here are 6 La Union delicacies that you just can't miss. Halo-halo de Iloco, Kilawin, Sabong fried chicken, and Filipino-inspired flavored ice cream.